cup a little. All right, go to the refrigerator now. Take out the Schlitz. Put that jelly back, because that's not the right jelly. The right jelly is sitting on the top of the Pepsi, but don't grab that yet.
Jelly
now? Yeah. Alright, just open that up and making a sandwich. Try to get it like almost even with the edges.
Hey, what's up? Yeah, I know.
I'm sorry.
I didn't feel like talking. Like... Yeah. I just wanted to know how things went. Was it? Really? Really? Why? He was what? Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Oh, really? You should go see a doctor. Yeah. So are you happy with it though, you think? Mm-hmm. Was it? That's too bad. Was it late? Really? Yeah. Oh, really? 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 Who's Ryan? What, is he the guy with the glasses? Yeah. Where are you? Well, it wasn't the same people. Oh, really? Yeah. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah. Really? Huh. Yeah. Oh, really? Oh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, you probably won't have that next week. I don't, you know? Uh-huh. Yeah, well, I wish I could have come by and helped out. Hold on, I have another call. Hello? Oh, it's pretty good. Hello? This is John.
Hey, what's up?
Not bad. Yes. I'm on the other line and I'm acting at the same time. Yes. Yeah. Oh, really? Cool. Yeah, definitely. Okay, well, you want me to call you back in a little bit? No, not really. Well, I won't be in like 20 minutes. So, alright? Okay, I'll give you a call in a bit. Alright, bye. Hello? Okay, alright. Yeah, so... Well, I hope you like it, at least. Yeah, I mean, you may have bad memories. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. 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 See our footage from 2 weeks ago. Really? Cool. Yeah. I'm like a little nervous about it. Just especially the flash parts. What? Yeah. Yeah. Well, me too. And the first few close-ups we did, because I'm not positive that the dye out there was running, which shouldn't be a problem, just for those shots, you know? But it's like, you know, what? Who knows? Yeah. Because that was when the dye out there slipped. But, you know, if... Yeah, that's true. I mean, but let's just hope that that carries over to the camera, you know. But you know, if those like three shots were out of focus, how hard would it be to reshoot those? They were close-ups on buttons, you know. So, but I really have no. Oh, you had like an alternate for the flash parts, really. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you do? Yeah, well, if we... Yeah, because when we still have a little bit of 200 left, right? Oh, you are? Oh, because she's using... Okay. Well, yeah. I mean, I don't think we'll have to do any reshoots, but if you're going to get the elevator another day, and if we have to... Oh, yeah. What did you do the paint? Did you paint yesterday? Oh, okay. Okay, so you have to do the painting stuff. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So if there aren't any reshoots that we have to do, then can we do them, like, that day? Okay. I mean, I don't... Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying is... I mean, because if there... I don't know. If there were... I don't even think there would be, but, you know. Yeah, of course. Well, I was just saying we could do it
Yeah, first, because also you're painting it. You know. Oh, she's not? Oh, okay. Okay. So you're not actually painting the elevator at all? For anything? Oh, you are. Oh, you're painting it red. But you're going to paint it back, right? Yeah. Really? Oh, really? Was he pissed that you were shooting? Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. Did he? And he helped you live last week. Oh, yeah. Was Lloyd around yesterday? Yeah. Cool. Should have asked him to quit. Yeah. Yeah, he knows what he's doing. I'm sure. Really? What about Chase and Jason? Not going to be fun. Who's gaffing? And you can't find anybody? Oh, really? You didn't have that mohawk that we had, did you? Yeah. Yeah. We should have just kicked him off like the first day of Chicago. He sucked bad. I don't know. Well, I kind of need to get going because I'm in the middle of acting. Acting. Yes. I think I've been videotaped the whole time I was on the phone, actually.
Yeah.
Because I wasn't paying attention then. I was Craig. I was in the middle of a scene. And I answered the phone and just being Craig and not shutting off the camera. Okay. Oh, okay. So, we can take it to... Okay. Well, you have to take it to, like, 7 or something. Or, the Tech 2 lab. Yeah, I'm in lighting class tomorrow, and I'm in a cage shut down. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, I know where you can. You can do it on 7. Yeah. But, hold on, let me ask Craig. Craig, do they have a dub rack on 7?
For what?
For beta to VHS?
They should. Yeah, I think you have to reserve it, though.
Craig says that they have one, but you have to reserve it. Yeah. Or, ask them on 7. Or just call 7. Let's see. Or, I'm trying to think if there's 817. Are you sure it's not 3/4? We could also dub it then. Mm-hmm. Actually, I'll talk to... I'll ask Eric tomorrow. Okay. You think you'll have it by then? Okay, cool. Okay.
Bye.
Sorry about recording you. It's just gonna be one continuous action. I wasn't recording you the whole time anyway. Yeah, I think we're just going to stick with one sandwich because this action is too long already.
You won't have to eat it, do it.
No. Unless you want to.
No, actually disgusts me.
What?
I said... this pineapple stuff actually disgusts me. Should I put it together?
Yeah. Okay, pick the sandwich up. Mm-hmm. And now, take it to the trash and throw it away. Because I'm not going to do anything else with it.